How's it going, everyone? Today I'm going to be showing you how to set up the Pokémon Randomizer. If you've been watching iRPie or any of these other ironMON streamers, you might have taken an interest in the ironMON itself, and you might be wondering, how do I set it up? Like, we have all these resources, but we don't have a visual guide. And that's where I come in. So, to start, there's a rule set up here. You generally play the game how you want, but if you need guidance, this is a good rule to follow. Alright, so, to start, you want to go to GitHub. And from here, it should take you to the 4.1 randomizer page. And you want to scroll all the way to the bottom to get the download file. You can download it wherever you want. So for me, I would save it in my Pokemon Randomizer. I already have a copy here, but I will save it anyway. So from here, you go into the files. You should get the launcher jar, Pokerando ZX, and README. So you just extract those with any zip extractor program, and you're good to go. So next, so here we go. We have it right here. So I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this because I don't need it. All right. So from here, you want to use the launcher. And the program should open just fine, as long as you have the most updated version of Java. So next, we don't need the Evo calculator. We don't need this. Helpful if you want it. I already have this installed. All right. So here we have setting strings. So you want to do for Fire Red Leaf Green, we go to Open ROM, find your ROMs. For legal purposes, I can't tell you where to find these, but Google is very helpful. So I'm going to use FireRed 1.1. And we're going to go to Settings. Get load slash setting string. So we want to load this one. So you copy. And you can just paste it in here. If you don't know the Windows function for paste, it's Control V at the same time. You hit load. All right, and this should happen. So you'll see we have everything should be set. It all looks good on this page. Everything looks fine on this page. Looks good on this page. Good, good, good. Good, awesome. It's all there. Now, so I'm going to show you how to do it from scratch. Or maybe there's just a few different settings that you're not aware of. So, again, you want to open the ROM. And this, we're going to start with FireRed. And I'll make a different video for the 3DS games. The main thing I've seen questions about are getting the faux Pokemon level up. And that's going to be on the faux Pokemon tab and down here, percentage level modifier. And you want to check forcefully evolved. This is only if your setting string doesn't work. And then you go to for wild Pokemon, you want to make sure this is checked, percentage level modifier. And set your catch rate to 4. And then you guys kind of get the rest of the settings. And this is like if the setting port doesn't work. After that, so I'm just going to go ahead and load mine. You hit randomize. And you want to save it to wherever you want to, you know, keep your ROMs. So for me, I keep them in this folder. It doesn't matter where you save them. It's just for your convenience. You hit save. You can make a log or not, up to you. And there you have it. That's how you randomize an entire seed. Now, to speed things up, it's actually extremely simple. So once you make a seed, all you have to do is hit open ROM. The ROM should be saved, so you just hit enter. Once you save a setting, you want to hit load settings, the most recent setting you've saved, hit enter. So that's click enter, twice, and you click randomize, and then it should auto generate a file name for you, and you're done. And then you can click enter twice, or one more time, and click done. So once you get the hang of it, you can make seeds very fast. I think that's everything in terms of the Fire Red and Leaf Green setup. If you need items or anything, they are under the Resources tab in the ironMON Discord. I'll have a link to that in the description below for you guys. So this is an example of what it will look like. And this should have all the items for you, what you want to do. But once you get comfortable with the game, you should be fine. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the simple visual tutorial. And I will see you next time.